Right now, police are searching for two suspects involved in an armed robbery. A female delivery driver told police she was making a delivery near 31st and Sheridan when she noticed a car following her. She says two men wearing masks approached her when she got out of the car and then threatened to kill her if she did not hand over any cash that she had. She went back to the Papa John's where she works and she called police. As of right now, police do not have any information on the suspects.